Let me take care of this on my own.
No, I'm going with you. We can take that skyline to the Prophet's cabin.
You've come to wipe your slate clean, false shepherd. But time will walk backwards before you find redemption. Some sins can't be forgiven.
I saw this there. I could hear you singing from above, and the machine came to life in response.
And then in my mother's grave, there was a smaller one. They were draining me. Maybe that's why I can't.
Can't what?
When I was little, I used to be able not just to open tears, but I could create new ones to anywhere I wanted to go. But in the tower...
Yes, I'll be right with you.
Stand back. I'm ending this.
Booker, no. This is between me and him.
You are walking into a trap.
I need to do this.
Come here, child. Oh, come on, I don't bite. My, oh my, how you have grown.
Tell me, what am I?
Look at you, child. You're
a
mess.
Let go of her.
Elizabeth, Everything I've done to keep you safe.
Safe from what?
Seed of the prophet shall sit the throne and drown in flame the mountains of man. But the archangel revealed something else. Beware, prophet. Beware the false shepherd, Booker DeWitt. For he shall be as a wall between her and destiny.
Why?
DeWitt, I'm a fool. I've sent mighty armies to stop you. I've rained fire on you from above. I did all of that to keep you from her, when all I needed was to tell her the truth. Ask him, child. Ask him what happened to your finger. Ask DeWitt.
Let go of me.
Ask him. Ask the false shepherd. Tell her. Tell her, false shepherd. Tell her the truth.
My hand.
Tell her. Tell
Please
her about
go.
Her finger.
She's your daughter, you son of a bitch! And you abandoned her! Was it worth it? Huh? Did you get what you wanted?
Booker.
Tell me!
Booker!
Tell me!
It is finished.
Nothing is finished!
Booker!
You lock her up for her whole life!
Booker!
You cut off her finger, and you put it on me!
Booker, stop it! You killed him. What did he mean? Huh? You tell me, what did he mean about my finger?
I don't know. Yeah, I just assumed you were born with it. I don't know.
Your nose. It's bleeding.
What? Elizabeth, I swear to you, I have no idea what he was talking about.
You too. You just can't remember it.
No. I'll prove it to you. We'll destroy the siphon. The answer's behind one of your doors. You just have to open
it. Destroy the siphon? It's the entire tower, Booker. How are we gonna do that?
I don't know. But I'll think of something on the way. Lockpicked.
Paige. Paige, what is that?
Now what?
What is she trying to tell us? Paige. Paige,
They said they knew what was coming next.
Booker!
Did you see this coming, old man?
Okay, we gotta get ready.
Did you see this coming, Booker?
I think they mean to board us.
You ain't gonna place your daughter on the trunk. We're gonna place her in our grave.
What? What are you doing?
We have to save him!
Save the room! Elizabeth, stop it!
C-A-G-E! One last thing. Please. Go. Go, go, go! Booker, he'll help us. We can use him against the Vox fleet. Rockets! Booker!
chip!
Ammo! Catch! Take Booker! Gunships!
Get ready! We need this thing to make it to Monument Island! Bring down that gunship!
There's more of them!
Just an old man! Oh, hell, the lies up!
Booker, he's ready.
Take out the gunship.
Zeppelin! I don't see him!
Booker, come here.
What? What is it?
Look, you can use the songbird to bring the whole damn thing down. Destroy the siphon.
And that's what you want?
It's the only way we'll find the truth. About my finger, Comstock, everything.
Tear it down. Tear it all down. Where is he?
It's okay. It's all right. I'm here. Just let go. There you go.
Elizabeth, I'm sorry. What is this place? Elizabeth?
It's a doorway. One of many. This way.
What do you mean it's a doorway? Where are you going?
Oh, come on. Yes, it's this way.
What Comstock said about your finger. Is there an answer here? Do you...
Down here. Over here, Booker. This is where we have to go.
Why? What is going on? Elizabeth, what do you mean this is a doorway?
I'll have to show you.
Probably gonna regret this. City at the bottom of the ocean. Ridiculous.
Thousands of doors opening all at once. My God, they're beautiful.
What, the stars?
Come on. Come on, it's this way. Come on.
Are you going to open it?
No, it's no good. Damn it. I thought once we were here, I could fully control it. I thought...
What is that?
It's a key.
Where did it come from?
It's always been there. I just couldn't see it. Stars. They're doors.
Doors to...
To everywhere. All that's left is the choosing.
What are all these lighthouses? Why are we... Who are...
There are a million, million worlds. All different and all similar. Constants and variables.
Wow. What?
There's always a lighthouse. There's always a man. There's always a city.
How do you know this?
I can see them through the doors. You, me, Columbia, Songbird. Sometimes, something's different. Yet the same.
Constants and variables.
Yes. Look.
It's us.
Not exactly. We swim in different oceans, but land on the same shore. It always starts with a lighthouse.
I don't understand.
We don't need to. It'll happen all the same.
Why?
Because it does. Because it has. Because it will.
There are so many choices.
They all lead us to the same place. Where it started.
No one tells me where to go.
Booker. I've already been.
Right after Wounded Knee. I was looking for...
Come on now, time's a-wasted.
Why were you here?
Are you ready to have your past erased? Are you ready to have your sins cleansed? Are you ready to be born again? Take my hand.
No. No, I don't want to.
You already did, didn't you?
Are you ready to be born again?
I am.
Do you hate your sins?
I do.
Do you hate your wickedness?
Yes.
Do you want to clean the slate, leave behind all you were before, and be born again in the blood of the Lamb? Jesus, wash this man clean.
Wait.
Father, make him born again.
Lord, stop it.
What are you doing?
Do it.
Get off me! Get off! Son!
You didn't go through with it.
You think a dunk in the river's gonna change the things I've done? Let's get out of here. Hey, these doors of yours, they're all tears, right? Well, open one up. Open one up to Paris. I wanna be shut of all this.
Not until we find Comstock.
Comstock's dead!
No. He was here. This way.
What of my debts?
Bring us the gull and wipe away the debt.
This is the man who hired me to find you.
Really?
Yes. The girl for the debt. Wait. No, this is wrong. What is this? There was no baby. I remember. No, there was no baby, and if there was, I sure as hell wouldn't give it over to this guy.
Booker, you don't leave this room until you do.
Do it. Time is running short. Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt.
Go ahead.
No.
You can wait as long as you want. Eventually, you'll give him what he wants.
How do you know all this?
I can see all the doors, and what's behind all the doors. And behind one of them, I see him.
Comstock. What choice do I have?
The debt's paid. Mr. Comstock washes you of all your sins.
Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt.
There was no baby. The deal was I go to Columbia to get you.
Booker, You're bleeding.
No. I remember. But I remember.
Now we've upset him.
I don't expect this next bit will do much for his mood.
Come on.
Comstock's dead. We can just go on with our lives. You don't need
dead?
To...
You mean like Chen Lin? Like Lady Comstock? No. He is alive in a million, million worlds. It's not over because the Prophet is dead. It will only be over when he never even lived in the first place.
Hey! Hey, the deal's off, you hear me?
Unstable.
The deal is off!
It's
Give her
Lin,
back!
Hurry.
Give her back!
Fine, are you mad?
No, you will not get caught in between, come!
It is uncomfortable.
Give her back,
enough,
you son of a bitch!
It's ready, go!
No! No, no,
Shut
no!
Shut down the machine!
No!
Shut it
Anna.
Down! Shut down
Anna.
The machine now! Do it!
Give me back my daughter! No! Anna! No. No. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Anna, I'm sorry.
She's gone, Booker. Anna's gone. You shared this room with your regret for almost 20 years. Until one day, a man came to you and offered you a chance at redemption. A chance for us to be together.
I told you it would work.
We already know it works. The question is...
Anna.
You suppose he branded himself as some sort of penance?
Sure.
Don't see the point. What's done is done. What's done will be done. I suppose the brand is his hair shirt, as he is ours.
Wipe away the debt. Bring us the girl. Wipe away the debt.
See? He's starting to put his story together.
You're quite fond of this theory of yours.
He's manufacturing new memories from his old ones.
Well, the brain adapts.
I should know. I lived it.
Booker, wake up. Booker, wake up. This is where it started.
I sold him. I sold him.
To your credit, you did try to weasel out of the deal.
This is all Comstock's fault. What if I went back? Killed him before he did any of this.
Things get set in motion.
How would one know how far back to go?
That's the only way to do it. Go back to when he was born, and I'll smother the son of a bitch in his crib.
Sure. This is what you want.
I have to. It's the only way to undo what I've done to you.
Booker DeWitt, are you ready to be born again?
Why are we back here?
This isn't the same place, Booker.
Of course it is. I remember.
Wait. Are you ready to leave behind all
you're
that
not...
has gone before? Wipe the
not...
slate clean.
Who are you?
You chose to walk away, but in other oceans, you didn't. You took the baptism. You were born again as a different man.
Stop.
It all has to end, to have never started. Not just in this world, but in all of ours.
Smother him in the crab.
Smother.
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 Smother. Before the choice is made. Before you are reborn.
And what name shall you take, my son?
He's Zachary Comstock. He's Booker DeWitt.
No. They're both.
I may not always love you, but long as there are stars above you, you never need to doubt it. I'll make you so sure about it. God only knows what I'd be. Still go on, believe me, the world could show nothing to me, so what good would living do me? God only knows what I'd be without you. God only knows what I'd be without. make you so sure about it?
God
only knows what I'd be without you.
Thank you. This is fine. It's that one line I know.
Yeah.
Well, he'll figure it out.
That's what I'm saying. Went back home, Lord. My home was lonesome.
Yeah.
Went back home, Lord. My home was lonesome. All my brothers, sisters, cry. See, but then now it's too short. Now it's one too short.
Because
then it goes, what a home. So here, we'll play it one more time. Went back home, Lord, my home was lonesome. All my brothers, sisters cried. What a home so sad and lonely. And then it's missing the next line. That's what I'm saying, like, this is the second, that's the third, that's the fourth, but then... And I don't think that's supposed to say lonely.
Probably lonely.
So sad.
Lonely. We're just missing a line.
We'll get the actual
one else.
Can we run it through this video? Sorry. There are loved ones in the glory whose dear forms you often miss. When you close your earthly story, will you join them in their bliss? Will the servant
happy gatherings around the fireside line.
one should be, like, slowed down a little bit since it's the last verse.
You can do that.
Sounds otherwise, cool, there's, like... Well, otherwise, there's just, like, an abrupt ending, right?
All right, well, what I want to do... You guys are really, really, really good. What I want to do is
make it 4-8 worse.
I want to take the tempo down a little bit if we can, and sort of start by finding, like, Booker, if you could just be sort of like picking away in the beginning first, and then sort of start to play the song, and maybe then you guys kind of find the tempo together a little bit. I want it to feel, you guys are so excellent and professional.
Yeah, no, it won't be like that.
I want to make it sound like it's not like, you know,
sure,
Sheryl Crow and Eric Clapton in a session.
He gets Eric Clapton, I get Sheryl Crow.
Who do you want, Jop?
Rip. Yeah. Joplin.
Xtina.
Britney Spears and Seal.
Anna?
Anna? Is that you?
Thank you.